Hey, what do you got there?
Oh, it's just a micro, you know, like 95 millimeters and, you know, small.
Oh, yeah? 115 millimeters. Like, what size are those props?
What? They're 55 millimeter props. That's good enough.
65 millimeters. That's a whole 10 millimeters bigger than you.
What do you mean? It flies great.
You see that girl over there, don't you? That hot chick?
Yeah.
Do you think for 1 second she's not going to see the size of your little drone and think, ooh, wow, that's a man?
Well, yeah, because I'm an FPV pilot.
No, I don't think so. You know what? The devil is in the details, man. See you later, loser. Well, you know, it could possibly go like that. So after last night, you saw the LEDs, I went out and I got some frames. This frame is going to become Bandit 1 from Bat 1. It will now be called Bandit 1. It gets on here. The reason I took this frame for this one is, one, it's bigger. I can get bigger propellers on it. And it has a little cage for the camera in it too, which is what I wanted. So for the QX95, I'm gonna put it on something called a lantern. I don't know. Here, you read it. There, that kind of frame. This isn't gonna be that big of a change. What I'll do is I'll take this off because I need to change this camera anyway. Take it off, and I'll show you how I did the LEDs on here. And all I'm really gonna do is I'm gonna swap the board from here and put it over here. Give it bigger motors. No big deal. It's just a little bit of soldering here, change those motors from 7 millimeters to 8.5 millimeters. And we'll pop it right onto this frame. These frames aren't really that great. They're good enough. They're like, I think they're barely a millimeter thick, if that. But they look cool, so, you know, it's all about impressing the chicks. What? We've got the screws out. We just moved these rubber bands over, move this away, and you can see the blue and yellow wires are the wires that are important here. So they were soldered onto the battery connection, and then they were run across this board, and then they slipped off underneath here after they were soldered to the wire. So it's kind of like a rat tail is what I did. So that's probably not the best way to do it, but it works for me. You can put these LEDs, the Adafruit LEDs, in parallel, but I couldn't figure out the best way to get the wires in parallel, because somewhere along the way on this frame at least, I would have had to dip down and dip wires back up again, because I didn't want any wires hanging off on the bottom. On the soon-to-be Bandit 1, I was flying this last night and I noticed it was eating up battery life like crazy. That's because this motor is bad. It's burning more electricity than it's supposed to, because I think there's just some, you know, gearing starting to fall out of place. These have been on here since I got it, so it's about time for them to go. And I am going to be able to put this back on something, but I don't know what. I'll think about it. But for now, Adafruit LEDs. Love it. Well, I'll get the GoPro on. I'll leave you people alone. If something pops up that I need to explain while I'm doing it, I'll tell you. Otherwise, you can watch this video. I'm going to go slow. And then sometimes fast, and then sometimes slow, and then sometimes fast, because that's the way the world is. Sorry. So for now, I'm gonna get to work, get the GoPro 3 on, and get these all swapped out. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was helpful. It was, give it a thumbs up. If you know someone else that wants to do something simple like this, share it with them. They like it when you share, you know? That's what the whole world is built on, sharing, I think. And if you like this video, oh, I said that already, didn't I? If you liked it, if you shared it, oh, and leave a comment below, because I always like to hear from you guys. I'll always answer back, maybe 2 hours, maybe 24 hours. I'll get back to you. That's it from the beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, in someone's apartment. Once again, I've broken in successfully. They're away. Maybe they went back up north because Christmas is over. I don't know, but I'm sitting here. This is the Mighty Thor. Sweet.